idea of the perfect school is one without any children at all.